It's been a grueling couple of years, and everybody here in Los Angeles is ready for life to get back to normal and to return to doing the things they love. For me, it's hot yoga and in-person general meetings. But let's see what everyday Angelenos have been missing most.
There's so much. But I'd have to say big comedy festivals with over 200 comedians performing at 30 venues all over Los Angeles.
Personally, I would love to get back to seeing over 200 comedians performing at over 30 venues in LA.
What are you most eager to get back to now that life is slowly returning to normal?
How about my old waistline for starters?
Me and you both, sister.
You know what I miss? Over 200 comedians performing in over 30 venues all over LA. Haven't done that. And forever.
That and licking the palm of my hand after pumping gas. Can't really do that anymore.
What about you?
Gabe Fluffy Iglesias at Dodger Stadium, Chappelle at the Hollywood Bowl, Tina Fey and Amy Poehler in conversation at the YouTube Theater, Seth Rogen doing table reads of classic movies.
Ideally in late April, first week of May, so it doesn't conflict with my birthday.
Oh, and when's your birthday?
Today.
The cast of Never Have I Ever. Oh, and Cobra Kai. And oh, if Snoop Dogg could do like a comedy show at the Palladium, all thematically tied to a premium comedy brand. It's been a dog's age since I've been able to experience that.
Definitely over 200 comedians performing at over 30 venues all over LA. That and sucking water directly from the spout on drinking fountains. Can't do that anymore.
I mean, you really shouldn't be doing that in the first place.
Fuck you, pal.
What if I were to tell you that everything you're describing has never happened in the entire history of comedy?
Are you calling me a liar?
You calling me a liar?
Are you calling me a liar?
Why would I lie to you?
Are you calling me a liar? Say it again.
How dare you call me a liar on my birthday?
Why is it everybody's birthday? But what if I told you this very event is happening?
You're yanking my chain.
Are you yanking my chain?
What are you, yanking my chain? Nobody yanks my chain.
Are you yanking my chain?
Nope, I'm definitely not yanking your chain.
Good, because the one thing I'm not eager to get back to is letting goofballs on the street yank my chain.
No offense.
No offense.
No offense.
No offense.
No offense.
Well, there you have it. People want comedy. They want it live. And they want it April 28th through May 8th, right here in our nation's capital, Los Angeles. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna take my finger off the pulse of America and stick it in a pint of rum raisin. That's right, I eat my ice cream with my bare hands.